gotta keep myself in check sometimes. Cause I tend to dream real big sometimes.
Alright, so we're here with a lovely couple. How you doing? Introduce yourself.
I'm Ryan Bandong.
I'm Tori Kelly.
Alright, so you came all the way out for the East Coast for this.
Yeah, really wanted to come support and be present at the event. It's going to be real fun.
Now tell me a little bit about, I don't think you had your prom very long ago, right?
I didn't. I actually graduated last year, so this is kind of like bringing up memories a little bit. But last year I didn't have a date, actually. This time I have a date, so it's going to be really fun. And I get to perform too, so it's going to be really fun.
So what are you performing for us?
I'm going to do a few songs with the house band during dinner, and then I'm going to do a few of my own original songs as well. So I'm really excited.
Why are you more excited about this prom than your original prom?
Because I'm with a lot of my friends. Wow, that made me sound really bad.
It's like a giant reunion though right now.
No, it's a giant reunion and get to see a lot of faces I don't get to see every day, so it's really special.
And this is for a really good cause, and that's why a lot of us are out here. Tell us why it was so important for not just you guys, but everybody to come out to support Music Speak.
Well, I actually got to be a part of Music Speaks a few years ago, and that was the first time I got to do it, and it's been awesome to see it grow this much, actually, and just to be able to be a part of something that that is going to a good cause. So this event is going to be for another Music Speaks, which I'm really excited about, but just to be here and like to have fun, but also have it be for a good cause is really cool.
Tell us a little bit about what you guys got coming up music-wise.
Well, my music video for my band Mitchell Gray just came out, Heartstrings, and it's really cool.
Yeah, Tori Kelly endorsing it, that's a good song.
Yeah, she was on the song actually, yeah, doing in the outro. So that's, we got, and our album On the Stellar Way came out in April, so.
Right. We gotta support that, and how about for you? I know AJ just tweeted how great your voice is, so that's always
good. Album.
We recorded
his album, and I mastered hers. I'm just saying.
Yeah, my EP came out in May, so I've just been kind of promoting that and doing a lot of shows. Trying to play a lot this year, just a lot of gigs and stuff, but that's kind of what's been keeping me busy. I'm writing still, and yeah, I'm excited. We get to go to Toronto in August, so that's going to be fun, too. So just trying to play as many shows as possible.
All right, well, you guys enjoy the prom. Are we going to see you dancing in the middle of the dance floor?
Getting crazy.
I don't know. Maybe. Have to see.
Gotta see.
All right, good seeing you guys. Have a good time.
You. Thank you, guys.
Thanks so much. Ryan, come on. One verse for Ryan Bandong. All the way from New York City. Come on. So I'm going. It's been 3 years and she hasn't written back, it's in my eyes.